Ayanna Crystal. She's with the Pats. She just heard from Bill Belichick and the guys. She joins us live for our continued team coverage.
Emily, the Patriots had their first practice here in Atlanta at Georgia Tech today, and the team said the practice was good. They focused on the red zone and did walkthroughs. Now, Coach Bill Belichick said they are fine-tuning their game plan for an explosive Rams team, and the team knows they're going to have to play all 60 minutes if they want to hoist the Lombardi Trophy on Sunday. So get this, the team said today there is one goal, one mission, which is winning. Nothing else matters to this Patriots team. The AFC champs have studied game film on the Rams and see how they can do a lot of damage in a lot of different ways. Tight end Rob Gronkowski met with the media today, and he spoke about the excitement surrounding the game. The team is focused on what they need to do, and they're blocking out all the noise.
It's just part of the process. I mean, you just got to ignore the noise. Got to keep doing what you got to do. You got to stay focused, stay on the grind, keep being there for your teammates, and you see how it plays out, and as you saw, that's what we did throughout the year, and look where we are now. We're in the Super Bowl.
I'm just worried about going out and trying to take advantage of the preparation time and worry about what I got to do to help this team win.
Now, Coach Belichick also gave a lot of credit to the O-line today, saying that they're most of the reason why Tom Brady has remained upright this postseason, which will be key against the Rams on Sunday. We're live at the Patriots Hotel. Ayanna Crystal, CBS 46 News.